How's it going, guys? Max here. So,
gym foldables and rollables, which one do you prefer? Comment in the comment section and let's dive in. If you guys can remember, around November last year, we actually saw a video of a rollable phone from Oppo. The phone was actually mind-blowing and awkward at the time because then we only had foldable phones and flip phones as the unique phone. So the concept of a rollable phone actually felt weird and interesting, but still people loved the concept despite the fact that it was just a teaser and Oppo said that it was not yet ready to go into mass production for the device. Well, recently hands-on video of the Oppo X 2021 has actually been released, one by a French YouTuber and the other by a German YouTuber. And though the video I watched was in French, but I'll leave the link in the description. And in the video, we see the guy that unboxes the phone first and demonstrates to us the rollable concept of the phone. And I think Oppo is actually trying to respond to the recent Galaxy foldable renders that we've been seeing. But personally, knowing Samsung and Oppo, I actually think that Samsung can beat Oppo at their own game by releasing the first rollable phone and making it more durable, unlike the Oppo X, which at some point of the video refused to fold out, which was awkward actually. But still, one thing is for sure, and this is that rollable phones are actually coming earlier than we expected. If you want to know more about the Samsung rollables, I'll leave a link to the video in the cards. Speaking of the foldables, we actually received new leaks about the upcoming Galaxy Z Fold 3. That Samsung is now testing a dual under display camera for both the inner screen and the outer screen. And I personally think that it will happen because it will actually look awkward if the under display camera was on either the inner screen or the outer screen only. It will make the phone seem somewhat unfinished. Well, of course, this is just my take on this. Tell me what you think about everything I've said in this video in the comment section. Subscribe and I'll see you next time. Peace.